You just heard the Joe Bonamassa FET Driver from MXR's Custom Shop. This unique pedal gets a thick attack and smooth amp-like saturation by using a mix of op-amp and FET components. The drive control takes you through a wide sweep, from subtle breakup to growling distortion that shares a similar note bloom to fuzz, but with wider dynamic range and touch sensitivity. Plus, the MXR FET driver has active high and low controls, which lets you cut or boost a fine-tuned set of frequencies to better suit your humbuckers or single coils. And because Joe is no stranger to the difference in sound when your rig is set for stage level, the high cut rolls off the tone when your amp and speakers are really cooking, but without altering the gain or EQ's behavior. The all-analog MXR FET driver includes a Bonamassa signature paint job, true bypass switching, and the option to run it with a battery or a standard 9-volt adapter. Now let's really change up the settings by lowering the gain and backing off the low end to tighten up the sound. And since I have the volume cranked, let's try out that high cut to warm up the overall tone. And much like Bonamassa, the FET driver sounds just as good with single coils. Let's try out a low gain setting with some warm saturation. There's your look at the Joe Bonamassa FET driver from the MXR Custom Shop, and you can find this pedal right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.